Tonight, a 56-year-old man is held in connection with the stabbing death of a liquor store clerk in the Brighton Park neighborhood. Police say this afternoon, the suspect walked into the Liquorama store on Kedzie and tried to buy alcohol. The clerk refused the sale after the man would not show his ID. Police say the suspect then pulled out a knife and stabbed the clerk 4 times and ran off. A few hours later, police arrested the suspect at his home.